Ryan, Bob, Betty, Donna, Jim, and Chandra make up a band that's called the Real Bernal Hillbillies, which makes me wonder what that's. Are there fake Bernal Hillbillies? Is this about being a real or fake hillbilly, or living in Bernal Heights, or, well, maybe they'll set it straight here.